is Scottie Pippen.
He is the quickest dunker and the most explosive dunker in that situation.
The game is tied at 41. As Kemp started to accelerate, offensive foul on Jordan. You can see Pippen wanted no part, understandably, looking to get out of the area. And a timeout call now by Chicago. 11 turnovers now for the Bulls. Here's the move by Kemp, serving up a facial, which is enjoyed by the Sonic bench. 2:55 remaining, first half.